You actually hosted the dance-off last week between Fandango and Great Khali, and
you were like Chuck Barris. All you needed was a gong.
I'm such a bad dancer, I could step on Dolly Parton's toes.
Great Khali actually won that dance-off last week, at least according to the WWE Universe.
Admit, he's got some impressive moves.
Yeah, but
this guy's awesome.
It doesn't matter.
This guy's awesome.
What you guys think? It's up to our panel of judges here tonight.
He's debonair. He's a great dancer, a great wrestler, undefeated at WrestleMania. He's Fandango.
Judges panel.
Well, Sweet Tea and Brothers Price.
Where do these judges come from? Roller derby?
That was just his entrance. You're not going to judge him on that, are you?
Well, a combined score there, I believe, of 1.75 out of 10 from the illustrious judges panel here tonight. Jericho and Tons of Funk.
Who do these judges work for? Don King?
Fandango, John mentioned before, won his debut match in WWE on the grand stage of WrestleMania. The victory of Chris Jericho, and he just got caught by Truth. Jericho and company loves what they see out of R-Truth. How embarrassing would it be for Fandango tonight if he would lose in front of Jericho and company?
That's a good possibility.
Ooh,
face first going against R-Truth.
And Truth catches Fandango back of the head. And wisely, Fandango rolls out of the ring to buy himself a little bit of time.
Going at the wrong place.
What? Just right here in front of us.
Wait.
Hey, look at this.
R-Truth just told the judges, check this out.
Ow! Ooh. How did he do that?
I'd have had to see Dr. Andrews after that.
And I believe the judges are going to score Truth, and they give him a 10.
Come on, a 10 is too much.
Wait a minute.
Actually, Brodus gave him a 42.
It's a domino game.
Do you think Brodus ate his 10?
Oh, wait a minute, look at this.
Fandango.
The winner of this match, R-Truth.
No interest in continuing. R-Truth would need to be a count out here tonight. And that's what Jericho thinks.
Counted out, he took a walk instead of a dance.
Truth's still dancing.